Just a little bit of vinegar.
Set the cold mark, then run a bit more, make it come in between. That's it.